Hey everyone, it's your friendly neighborhood Scottish Canadian DOOMCHIBI99. Welcome back to Concrete Genie. We're picking up right where we left off in the last episode, so less talkie, more genies! Alright, okay, let's get down here. Alright. Let's go this way. Okay, bad idea. This way. Oh, there's my buddy. Okay, I gotta get up. Oh, yep. Don't fall now, Ash.
Alright. Ouch. Oof.
Alright. Let's see. Okay, he's all the way up there. Oh, how am I going to solve this next puzzle? Oh, here are the genies. Are they still there? I know Loppy is. How am I gonna do this? See, there's Leadfoot. Can I get up this way?
Yeah. Tulips are always nice.
Let's see. Oh, I can! How about that? Oh-ho! Oh, three of them! Make that four. Okay, get back here, you two. Okay, let them come around. Gimme, gimme! Thank you!
Like this one.
Right. Can't get over that way. Okay. Let's see. Wonder. Maybe can this work or something? Hang on. Six generators. Maybe. Okay, you want this?
You like that, don't you?
Have to move the genies along here.
How am I supposed to do that? I'm quite confused. Something to do with this blue tarp? Maybe a new type of genie? I don't know. Let's hop up this way. Okay. Don't tell me I wasted my super paint again. I did, didn't I?
I'm out of super paint.
Alright, I better go back to the genies. Guys, I need a refill!
Mmm, nice choice.
Right. What am I supposed to do here? Hang on. Maybe... There's gotta be something in here. Can I change one of the genie's elements? Don't think so.
That over there.
Hey, can someone help me out with this, please? Whoa, bad idea. Guys, honestly, I'm trying to figure out something, but I don't know what to do. I think Chibi's having another no-brain moment. Go down this way, but that takes me back to the other area. Up. Okay. I'm getting caught. I was getting caught right under the roof. Okay. I'm missing some lights. Okay, buddy, can you come over here? I want to see if you can move along the wall. Nope, I don't think you can.
Ow!
Oh, you're gonna stay stuck up there, aren't you?
You've got really good taste.
Do here. I honestly have no clue what I'm doing, guys. I'm trying to figure something out. At least right now the bullies aren't bugging me. Back.
Hey, over here.
Can you come this way? No, I don't think he can. I think he's stuck.
Nice day to fly a kite.
All right. So I'm guessing I have to use the genies that are here in order to,
One more left.
Oh! Holy moly! I could have done that! Oh, Chibi, you had another no-brain moment. Ay, caramba.
All right.
Damn it, Chicky Pie. You need to use your brain juices more often. Oh, that's working. And so's the crate. Sweet. Thanks, guys. Alright, let's keep going. Let's grab this page.
I can't climb up there until I deal with those vines.
Oh no, they're back.
Oh, they come again. Don't they ever go home? Yes.
Okay, I got this one. Whoa, Benidia, Benidia! Just get the pages. Ooh. Hey!
Can't get away from us all.
Dog me, pal.
We're gonna catch you.
Let go.
Time for a dumpster dive.
Hey, stop up. No.
Wait, what are they?
Oh, great.
They tossed me in the dumpster?
What is wrong with him anyway?
Good question.
The art critics again.
Was hoping to find that one.
Looks like I gotta get the brush back.
Chase him down!
Not good.
Trip him up!
He can't outrun all of us!
Get him!
Why don't you run home to your mama?
Got it.
You think you take it? Can't get away from
us. Don't need this right now.
Get him!
Come on!
Run!
Nope, not this time.
I want a piece of that little wood.
Come on, Ash, run!
Stop running!
Hey, head him off!
Look at him go!
He's getting away!
Come on, gotta get up. Oh, just watch me.
Why can't anyone catch them?
No, it's called playing smart.
Try and catch me.
Yeah, good luck.
Can't catch me.
Come on, Wimp. Enough with the hide and sneak.
He's
just here.
Hey, I'm over here.
That's right. Keep your head down. Hey, stop! Hey, Jabba, heard a spray paint!
Oh no, they saw me.
Okay, come on. That plan didn't work. It backfired.
Not this time.
Me again.
We know you're around here, freak.
Okay, come down this way.
Quit hiding like a baby.
What a little.
Okay, now sneak back in. Whew! Made it.
Gotcha.
Super paint on. Clear this up. Let's go with fireflies.
Let's get this cleaned up.
Okay, over this way. Great, I'm all out. Over the roof again? Might have to. Yep, there we go. There we go. Oh, there's a pigeon here.
Always like this one.
Man, it's been like forever since I gave someone a good wedge.
Oh man, they're back here again? Go.
Yes.
Where is that little
chicken? If you're in a frozen eel. Out of the way, froggy.
This seems to mean something.
Let's see if I can call one of the genies. Buddy,
you really seem to know what you want.
That up. That. And
not
Bert.
Good.
Come on. Oh, come on! Can't you guys go pick on someone else? I hate these guys.
We know you're around here, freak.
He's making us.
Where'd he get to?
Okay. Where's he hiding?
Can't catch me.
Show your face, Pop.
Gotta be quicker than that.
Alright, let's finish this.
What's that over there?
Find the next batch of lights. Let's see what's down this way, too. Okay, what did I miss? Oh, you gotta be kidding me. Okay.
over here.
Little jerks around here somewhere. I'm gonna break that.
Okay, as long as I can stay out of their way, they can stay the hell out of my way. There we go. Alright. Okay, where I gotta go next? Sneakier than that. Let's camp out in here for now.
Too slow.
Who calls it being scared? I call it outsmarting you.
There they are again.
Oh no.
No.
Oh, come on, really?
How was it?
Hey, any sound of that stray cat we saw yesterday?
Bring in a little punk. Hey, what do you got there? Let me see.
Try and catch me.
Okay, if we can lure them over that way.
Someone's gotta see him.
Now I can get moving up this way. Where did I leave out a bunch of lights? Let's see, I got those ones. Anything back here? Nope. What am I missing here? Over here, maybe?
Come and get me!
Don't need this right now.
Isn't that the freak over there?
Ow!
Let's teach him another lesson! Oh, let's stop him next time.
Later, every time I turn around.
Slippier than a frozen eel.
Dorky little ninja. You think he'd take a hint?
Only cowards.
Yeah, and you think you'd take a hint and leaving me alone!
Right now.
Yeah, you're dead meat when we find you, punk.
Good luck with that.
Not those goons again.
Yeah, that Ashkin thinks he's such a great artist.
At least he's better than you. Okay, what are you trying to tell me?
Ouch.
See, those ones. Here. think. Yep. There we go. Alright, got them all. That's all the lights. I should be able to remove the roots from the crane?
I need something to break.
Maybe you guys will even go, but I...
There we go. Right.
Oh, right. I get to paint a masterpiece.
Yeah. I gotta find a way to get to the crane. Okay, come on.
Not again.
Of course they've been guarding it.
Can't catch me. Try and catch me.
Come on, Wim. Enough with the hide and seek.
Oh, hopefully this plan works.
Show your face, punk.
Nah, I don't have to. Alright, let's get a move on, Ash.
Okay, let's do this.
Yep. Ooh, this is gonna be a long climb.
It's a long way down.
Yeah, you think? And there's the bullies.
Out of the way, Throg.
Okay. Woo, Nelly! Okay, can I go in here? No. Gotta climb. There we go. And there we go. And there we go.
Whoo! Whoa, what a view. Definitely got that darkness stuff on the run.
Alright, let's try to stay in the center of this. Hey, Sparkster! Loppy!
That's what you wanted, right?
Thanks, Loppy! See, is there anything in there? Yep. Oh, I'm not making it! Let's try from here. Woo!
Nice!
Alright, let's get out of there. Another runaway page. Get back here!
Oh, I wondered where that one got to.
Okay, let's go up this way. Anything around here? No.
Hey now! Play nice with the goals.
Yeah, Loppy. Right. Let's activate this. Okay, Loppy, help me out here, buddy.
Wiping out darkness and beautifying the hydroelectric plant? Wonder what old Professor Lee would think of this.
So, need this. need that. One of these. A totem pole. This. Stone. All right. What do you think, guys? Luna!
Luna! Not bad, right? After I complete one more of these masterpieces, the whole town will be lit up. Then, none of us will ever have to worry about that darkness stuff again.
And she seems happy about it. Oh, we got a new buddy.
Whoa. Bit of a gas bag, aren't you, little guy?
Okay. I didn't mean anything by it.
You were just, you know, swooshing everything around. Swoosh. That works.
Good name.
Let's see. Next up is... Ooh, looks like I'm going through the waterways.
Luna? Everything okay?
No.
Wait, you want me to come back to the lighthouse? I thought you wanted me to paint the rest of the town back to life.
You're lonely. I promise I'll come and visit you when I can. Okay?
Aw, poor Luna. We'll finish with the next area and then we'll go visit you, okay, honey? First... Our little sprites are telling me something. Aha! Uh-huh, we can create a new one!
Yeah,
alright.
Cool.
Is this one, okay, this one's blue.
That's a start.
So I'm guessing it's either water or air.
Sure, no problem.
See, swoosh. Okay, let's do this.
No.
Actually. Yeah, let's go with the body. Didn't mean to reach that part. You gonna watch me, little fire friend? Okay. You doing good?
Ooh.
Let's add these.
What now?
Okay. Let's bring him to life. See what type of genie we're dealing with here.
Looking good, bud.
Nice to meet ya. Alright, let's see what type of genie you are. But I think we're going to have to figure that part out in the next episode. Because I'm all out of time. Luckily, I managed to create a new genie. Anyways, hopefully you like this adventure, and hopefully you like the next. You can hit that like button down there if you like this video. And you can also subscribe to see other stuff I've done and see more to come. So until next time, catch you later, my chibi dominators.